Someone's sneaking about. Sick and tired of the slaves I keep getting.
Talk about us merging camps with Nuri. There's no way there's gonna be enough room to go.
He's in jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Halas never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
Yeah. like them ruins. They're creepy. You can just feel someone's eyes watching whenever you go past them.
These Uruk have a twisted concept of justice.
It is not justice. It is the constant weeding out of the weak in favor of the strong.
When you're on patrol around the Hollow, make sure you look up just in case.
Here, Galar Mordor.
Jack, they're after us.
Is becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
We'll be a part of it when the... Hey, dude!
They do not find me. They are taking anyone they find into slavery. If only you were here. But I know you must fight the Uruks, or there will be no chance any of us will ever be free. I fear I will never see you again if they find me. I do not know how long I can survive. Your beloved wife, Erin.
Eric Angren. The Iron Jaws clamped hard on the people trapped here.
The Dark Lord in all his forms desires sheer domination.
Hopefully with the head of the Grey Walker.
I was coming back from the hunt.
heads. Probably just going to scream in their heads. Mate.
Moved. Ah!